Hi everyone, welcome back to the B Show YouTube channel. Yeehaw! So today we will be going over my TikTok movie dances number 6 to 10. If you do want to just skip ahead and watch the dances, I'll have timestamps in the description below. And if you want to see more, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell. Alright, let's get this going. Okay, so the first movie dance we have is Pulp Fiction. I do have a full making of video on my YouTube channel of the Pulp Fiction dance, which I will have a link to at the end of this video. Overall, this was a really fun and easy TikTok to make. The dancing wasn't too hard to learn. It was just a bunch of twisting and some of this. I probably had the most fun trying to get the characters down, like the sass of it all. That was a lot of fun. Anyway, here it is.
Now I wanna dance, I wanna win. I want that trophy. So dance good.
All right. It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame had rung the chapel bell. C'est la mise of the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
Okay, next up we have Center Stage. This one is probably my least favorite of all of the movie dances I've done so far. Not to say that it's bad, it's just not my fave. So normally, for any TikTok dance that I do, I record it a couple times in 2x speed, and then a couple times in 1x speed, and I watch and see which one I like better, and whatever. This one, I unfortunately only had the chance to do it in 2x speed, because it was just scorching hot out. But I was gonna faint, I was sweating my butt off, and gonna puke. So I recorded 3 or 4 takes at 2x speed, and just gave up and picked the best one. It is what it is. Here you go.
Dance the shit out of it.
Okay, the next dance we have is The Breakfast Club. I do plan on making a full making of video for YouTube of The Breakfast Club. I have the footage, I just haven't gotten around to it yet. But it was a lot of fun to do. This one did take me the longest out of any movie dance I've done so far. I think it was about 5 hours total. There were a couple things I wasn't very happy with. I couldn't align the split screens properly, and there are some focus issues. Overall, though, I was really happy with the costumes and the last shot with the fist in the air. It was a ton of fun to do, and here it is.
Each one of us is a brain, and an athlete,
and a basket case, a princess,
and a criminal.
Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.
So next up we have Napoleon Dynamite. This one was a lot easier than Breakfast Club. It only took about an hour to film and edit. It didn't take too long to learn the dance, and like Pulp Fiction, it was more about the character, and that was the funnest part of it, was really getting into the nerdy role and running off stage at the end. I love that little moment. It was a lot of fun to research this movie and watch the clip again. Anyway, here we go. I accidentally deleted the last clip. Oops. Anyway, The Last Dance's Death Becomes Her. This one was super fun to do. I love this movie. There's probably going to be some more Death Becomes Her TikToks coming. Anyway, super fun. Here it is.
With sheer perfection. I see me, and I like what I see. Virgin temptress, dream of my mind. Yes, it's me. Yes, it's me.
That about wraps it up. Thank you so much for watching. Next up, I will be doing the Breakfast Club making of video. I swear I will do it. It should be coming out in the next few days. But until then, thank you for stopping by the B Show. And if you do want to see more, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thanks, and have a good one.